We're here on the boundary of the nature preserve at the hillside, and we're taking a look at the preserve. This is the largest floor plan that the hillside offers. This particular one is a freestanding one. It's 2,395 square feet, two beds, 2.5 baths, with a media room and a study. Here we're in the main living area, a superb kitchen island, GE monogram appliances, a superb stone backsplash, beautiful alder wood cabinets, nice high 10-foot ceilings here as we look around through the dining area. It's marvellous views out to the south, all the better to be taken in from this deck which accesses from the living area, and also a full height gas fireplace with a dry stack fireplace there. Cable hookups already. Half bath also on this level, as well as some clever storage underneath the stairs there. I'm going to head upstairs here and take in a very spacious media room up on this level. High 14-foot vaulted ceilings up here. Lots of room. Really a fantastic space to create either a game room, media room, pool table, big screen, and the utility closet right through there. We head down to the study area, and this is very spacious, out on a corner and with access to a private deck off the back right here. Once again, throughout the upper level, high 14-foot ceilings. Built-in workspace right here as we come into the second bedroom, which also has access out to the deck we can see off the back there, and of course adjacent a full bath, matching granite there, beautiful tile work on the shower. We'll walk back through the media room here and check out this really quite special master. Beautiful corner location, excellent views. You can really see quite a spectacular view in the distance of downtown and the surrounding hill country. And this master bathroom has been beautifully appointed. Fantastic cast iron tub, double vanities as we can see here. And then a marvellous shower here with twin heads and marvellous stonework there, with some excellent tile accents, and a really quite spacious walk-in closet that just goes way back and provides excellent storage for this large home. So again, the largest floor plan on offer at the hillside. Fantastic views out to the west, and just look at this, all this nature preserve, part of the Balcones nature preserve that just goes on and is really just a superb resource, and is not going to be covered in a lot of buildings. So it's a fantastic feeling of seclusion, great place to watch sunsets, and this is a really spectacular home here at the hillside, the preserve floor plan. 2,395 square feet, two beds, 2.5 baths, with a media room and study and two decks, and of course the two-car garage.